Hi, my name is Molly Crafty-Newton. I am doing my early learning in Stage 1 in Mallow campus. I've had to complete 150 hours of placement throughout the year, which was a nice experience as I think it gave me a really good indication of what it was going to be like to actually do the job. And I think it's given me a great basis of doing assignments and stuff as I hope to further my education next year really well and doing mental health nursing.